Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel where we talk about TikTok ads. In today's video, we're going to discuss some of the most common reasons why your TikTok ad account might get suspended and what you can do to fix it. This is also the first video of the TikTok ads FAQ series that we will bring to you. The most common asked issue that the ad account is suspended. So, how to know when your TikTok ad account is suspended? The first sign that your account is suspended is that you will see a message right on NestAds app dashboard saying that your account is currently banned. The second sign is that you will see a campaign status on the campaign list that says advertiser account is punished. And how about TikTok Ad Manager? Where can you check the status of the ad account? In TikTok Ads Manager dashboard, you won't be able to access your ad account dashboard if your account is suspended. You'll see a message saying that your account is currently suspended. Next, you won't be able to create new ads or modify existing ads. If you try to create a new ad or make changes to an existing ad, you'll receive an error message saying that your account is suspended. The last sign is that you won't be able to make payments. If your account is suspended, you won't be able to make any payments towards your ad campaigns. If you see any of these signs, it's likely that your TikTok ad account has been suspended. The next step is to reach out to TikTok's customer support team to understand why your account was suspended and how you can get it reinstated. So, what can be done to resolve this problem and resume running ads as soon as possible? Firstly, review TikTok's advertising policies and ensure that you are not violating any of them. Number 1. Misleading content. TikTok prohibits the use of misleading content in ads, including false claims, deceptive practices, or fake news. Number 2. Restricted content. TikTok has specific guidelines around content that is not allowed to be advertised, including alcohol, tobacco, gambling, and adult products. Number 3. Offensive content. Ads containing offensive content such as hate speech, bullying, or discrimination are prohibited on TikTok. Number 4. Copyright infringement. Using copyrighted material without proper permission or licensing is not allowed on TikTok. Number 5. Inappropriate behavior. Any ads that promote or encourage illegal, unethical, or harmful behavior are strictly prohibited on TikTok. Number 6. Non-functional landing pages. Ads that direct users to non-functional or irrelevant landing pages are not allowed on TikTok. Number 7. Non-compliance with ad format guidelines. TikTok has specific guidelines around ad formats, including video resolution, aspect ratio, and video length. Failure to comply with these guidelines can result in account suspension. Next, if your account has been suspended due to policy violations, please make the necessary changes to your ad campaigns to ensure that they comply with TikTok's policies. On the other hand, if your account has been suspended and you believe it was done so in error, you can file an appeal with TikTok. In addition, I will provide a brief instruction on how to get in touch with TikTok's ad support team since it appears that a lot of people are still unaware of how to reach them. Click on the Help Center button located in the top right-hand corner of the screen of the TikTok Ad Manager dashboard. Select the Customer Support option from the drop-down menu. Choose the category that best matches your issue. Then select the specific issue you are experiencing from the subcategories listed. Fill out the contact form with your information and a detailed explanation of your issue. Explain the reason why you think the suspension was done in error and provide any supporting documentation that can help your case. Click on the Submit button to send your inquiry to TikTok's support team. And your ticket has been sent successfully to the dedicated team. It may take some time for TikTok to review your account and resolve the issue. Be patient and avoid creating new accounts or violating any policies while you wait for a resolution. In conclusion, if you find that your TikTok ad account has been suspended, it's essential to take immediate action to address the issue. By following these steps, you can work towards getting your ad account reinstated and avoid future suspensions. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe for more tips and tricks on how to succeed on TikTok.